New York is 3 hours ahead of California. It doesn't mean to say that in any way New York is ahead of California and California is behind of New York. Both of them are in their own time zones. In fact, everyone lives in their own time zone. Somebody graduates at 25, becomes CEO at 30, retires at 50. Somebody graduates at 30 and then goes on to become CEO at 50. He goes on to live up to 90 years. Somebody gets married at the age of 27. Within a year, he will have a baby. Somebody gets married at the age of 32 and he has to wait 7 to 8 years to have a baby. Obama retires at 55. Donald Trump begins at 70. So each and every one of us running our own race in our own lane at our own pace. So no one is in comparison with any other person. Sometimes you find our own children, our own colleagues, our own subordinates, our own juniors, our own friends will go much ahead of us because they are running in their own time zone. You are running in your time zone. If we can have this basic thinking that we all run our own race at our own pace for our own satisfaction, we will have no regret. There'll be no comparison. There'll be no animosity. Because some people have become CEOs. They become millionaires. They become very famous people, young in age. Some people very late in age. They actually blossom. So who is right? Who is wrong? Why are we comparing two people? There's no need to compare. Because New York is 3 hours ahead. California is behind by 3 hours. Both of them are in their own time zone. And you are in your time zone. I am in my own time zone. So maybe your children, stop comparing them with their friends. Maybe yourself, stop comparing yourself with your colleagues. Maybe your wife, stop comparing her with your neighbor's wife. Because everyone has got our own time zone. Somebody lives early, somebody stays for a long time. Somebody makes quick money very soon, somebody makes more money little late. It's all fine if only you know this truth that we are all on the right path, in the right way, at the right pace. If we can have this thinking, it's perfectly okay because we all are in our own time zone. Remember this. Jai Shama signing off. Bye-bye.